Hello, YouTube. I see it's dark, huh? Maybe if I turn it some. Oh God. Trying to see if I can get a better light. Okay. That's better, I think. Is that better? Okay, I'm trying to put something up under here so I don't have to hold it up. Okay, YouTube. It's not that I haven't been trying to do some videos. But I have been trying to do videos, but it just hasn't been working out. And like it's trying not to work out now. Okay. Because I didn't want to have to hold it. Okay, but anyway. I don't know if you could see my gray hair. I'm still not falling for the hype because I'm seeing that's what it is all about. It's the hype. The more and more, oh, I'm still okay. Hold on. Okay, I gotta get a pillow. Because I'm trying to. Okay, now that's better. Okay, because I'm noticing. Because I don't want to have to make this over. So hi everyone. I'm gonna try to calm myself down. Okay, but anyway, what I want to talk about is the gray hair hype. And guess what? I've never seen my gray hair before because I never let it grow out. And I'm trying to think, you know, it's been a long time coloring my hair. And like I said, the hype of coloring your hair. I just can't believe, you know, this is just me talking out loud. I can't believe how we as Americans, I don't know if I should have put it like that, but anyway, born here and fell for that hype of coloring your hair. To me, that's another money-making scheme that we all fall for, that I have fell for. Because guess what I'm noticing? Gray hair is beautiful. I was just looking at it. My gray hair is beautiful. Just had to, how I had to learn how my natural hair is beautiful. And who said that your natural hair is not beautiful? Think about it. It's a mind game. So, nope, I haven't fell for the hype. And guess what? I don't care if it is going to be two-tone. I could just see it and I'm telling you, people are saying they love my hair. I was like, huh? I knew I had to think about myself. I was like, wow, they love my hair. And why don't you love your hair? And it is so amazing. My husband started coloring his hair because I was coloring my hair. I didn't know that. So he stopped coloring his hair. Just think about it. How could I put it? About what you do affects other people. It's a domino effect. I'm not kidding. I could hear the little voice in my head saying, "Are you really gonna do this?" This is when, I could hardly see it. And now, it's just like, just like, and I didn't even know my hair grew that fast. Because I'm noticing, I'm like, all of this gray. And I'm seeing more and more every time I wash it, and more. But I'm just showing you, to me, it's beautiful. Look at all that gray. It's beautiful. I was like, wow, that's pretty. And like I said, I never seen it. So there is wisdom in this. Every person that is seasoned need to think about, why am I coloring my hair? Okay. I'm not talking to you, I'm talking to me. Is it changing? Is it making you younger? You see, I pull my face back. No. You're still gonna be you. You're just coloring, your gray hair. So no, it's not making you younger. And it might be fooling some people, But guess who's the main person that is not fooling? You. And like I said, I remember, when I started doing it, and it's because of my father told me, and you know the story. He told me to color, my hair. And then I even had another lady, she told me, that you don't want to show people how old you are, because the young people, and I'm just gonna tell it like it is, will rob you because, they know how old you are. So, you color your hair, they don't know how old you are. That's a sad place to be at, So anyway, I don't want to start off on a neg that's very negative. So let me come back. Come back. Come back. But anyway, I'm really loving my gray hair. And it shows, read about it in the Bible. Gray hair is wisdom. You're supposed to be wise. So I'm just becoming wise. I'm wise. Gotta stop coloring my hair and spend all that money for something that is going to keep on changing over and over. They said the form of insanity. Okay, listen. This is the key. It's doing the same thing. Doing the same thing and looking for another result. So I kept coloring my hair. Okay, and what was it changing? Nothing. Because in the end, I'm gray. It's not going to help the root cause, which is, it's not going to change. The truth is, my hair is gray. I don't care how many times I color it. That's a temporary. Something that, it's going to change. And it's going to keep on changing. So, you know, I'm believing to become 110. So at the 110, I'm gonna keep coloring my hair. I think it's time to stop. Like I said, next year I'll be 70. So, so I think I've earned it. To what? Have peace. He said, my peace I give unto you. Not like the world. This has nothing to do with the world. Because the world is going to tell you to keep dying and keep dying and die. Die. I want to hear die. Keep dying it and dying it. For what? Because it's not making you younger. Sorry. It's not making me younger. No. So I'm still here and I'm enjoying my gray hair. And I was just thinking, I'm going to be able to say, I stopped when I was 69. And I'm going to have proof because I'm going to have all of this color to show people. I stopped dyeing my hair when I was 69. I'm going to be able to remember that. So I'm having fun and I'm enjoying my gray hair. And I'm telling you, I recommend this. For everyone, because guess what? The work is over. All that coloring and coloring and coloring. I'm telling you. So, anyway, and guess what? All I do is just wash it, condition it, and put my oil on it, and then I'm finished. And it's so much, I'm telling you, it's so much easier. And yes, you know. It's going to be different, but I'm telling you, anything, any change, you know, like you change eating, you know, things that, you know, you know that you can't have, like, you know, me and the salt thing, you know, sometimes I put some in it, and that's like a treat. I give myself a treat by put some salt in my food. But most of the time, I try not to eat, you know, the salt. And like I said, it comes in your ketchup and your salad dressings and all this other stuff, so you don't have to really add any salt to it. But you know, we do when we cook. But anyway, so anyway, this is about my gray hair. So let me stay focused. Gray hair, I'm loving it and I'm enjoying it. And all the ones that is going gray, bon appetit, or, you know, or don't try to hide it, because I'm telling you, it's beautiful. I'm really loving it. Really, I'm really enjoying it. So, may God bless you and keep you. May His face shine upon you and be gracious unto you and give you peace today. That's what it's all about. It's about peace, being peaceful, no anxiety, no stress about anything. Just tell yourself, you know, that mindset comes up, oh, look at that gray hair, whatever, you know, that's not acceptable in this culture and everything. When you hear that voice, guess what I tell it? Shut up. And then you enjoy your life. Bye, YouTube. Oh, yeah, and like I said, I was making videos. But they wasn't coming up, and it wasn't no sound and all that other good stuff. So anyway, blessed, and please subscribe, and leave me a thumbs up. Okay, because I'm trying to make my channel grow. Okay, bye.